In 1883, a young Scottish explorer made a journey into Africa. He walked over 2,000 miles. He was attacked by ferocious wild animals. He bargained for his life with dangerous tribesmen, and he nearly died from fever. Yet his journey was to change the face of East Africa forever. My name is Mike Hacker, and I'm about to retrace this man's incredible footsteps.